hearing anything. Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you. So, starting with my topic, which is stress associated with being a student. I think we, all students of E.E East, we face stress. Stress of marks, our due, DECA, obviously our attendance is always, we are almost, or 80% of the people are having attendance less than 75% right here. You are at one night. Yes? How many of you say that you have attendance less than 75%? Say yes, please.
Yes!
Okay, thank you. Please. So, what does actually stress mean? Stress is truly the fear of failure. We try our efforts, we do more and more hard work to do something, we do smart work also sometimes. We have totally mucked up the sentence that yes, we do smart work in a harder way, but we actually do only hard work. If we do smart work, I think stress can be removed. So, in your views, what is stress? Anybody? Yes, please? Anybody? What is stress? In your views? No? Yes, please? Okay. Okay, not wasting my time. Stress is nothing but simple strain which can be mental, physical, and even social stress in any type of factors. Your mind, yes, obviously your body, if you're moving your head like this, yes, that's strain. So, in spite of getting anxious, try to be stress-free. Every student works hard, progress, and wants to progress and achieve. So, after that, after all the efforts and the examinations and the factors that you have faced, what's next? The result. The fear of failure in that result is stress. Obviously, we students face stress like this only. We are not talking about any personal issues. We are talking about student life. So, we only face stress all because of the results. So, what can we see? If somebody passes, if somebody gets good marks and is all clear with 65% or 75% without any grace also, he feels very stress-free. Yes, I am all clear, that's fine for me. Not more anything to do like this. And somebody fails. Two things happen. If he gets stressed and just think, yes, I'm going to do work hard and I'm going to put it on again the next altitude and I'm doing.